In this video, I am going to show you how to get VSCO filter or disposable camera filter VSCO on Instagram. So first of all, you have to open your Instagram account and next you have to click on the search option and you have to search creator's profile and you have to type creator's name and Cheroel is the creator of this filter and you have to type full name and next you have to click on this face option and scroll down this is your VSCO filter and next you have to click on this. And next you have to tap and hold the record button to start record. And next there are two options, one for download by clicking on this downloading button. Your video or photo will save on your browser gallery and there is another option, it is send to. By clicking on this send to option, you can share this photo or video on your with your Instagram friends and followers. Thanks for watching my video.